Developing at Indiana State House, Governor Holcomb wins a legal battle with the state's legislature. The Indiana Supreme Court ruled that a law limiting the governor's emergency powers is unconstitutional. The law would allow state lawmakers to call themselves back into a special session if the governor issues an emergency order. Now, our Indiana State House chief reporter, Kristen Eskow, will break down what this means going forward tonight on Eyewitness News at 6.